never thought we can win a competition like that. First, we didn't understand about culture. And then we didn't understand about culture d'état, because it was for the government. So we just made something that we thought should be done at that moment, making a machine. Culture for us was something flexible, a building, open, non-intimidating, creating a sense of curiosity. And of course, being flexible at that time meant to be made in such a way that by pushing all the fixed items of a building, like stairs, escalator, piping out, well, you can free up the center of the buildings that become totally flexible, ready to change every 50 years for ages, forever.